did episode 2, so you don't do them again until episode 4 and then episode 6. Because we did that last year.
Hey! Whoa! Jesus Christ, that was unexpected! Get it, it's me!
Sos, you can't be Jesus anymore, you've cut your hair. Doesn't make sense.
Oh.
Stick to Skyline Man. Right. How are we going to finish Series 2? What do we do? That's your answer for everything! Like, do we do skits? Do we do a special? Hey, Sos.
Hello, hello.
Take your time.
Is he answering everything with vacuum cleaner noises again?
Yeah. We don't know how to finish the series. Right, we got letters.
What?
From viewers. Telling us what they like, what they don't like.
What do they say?
This one's addressed to Stephen.
Yeah, some got the wrong address.
Dear Shambles, wah, 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 it's your last episode. Get over it. Try 26 years of this shit, signed Daryl Summers.
Dear Shambles,
I look like a recovering coke addict.
Signed Gretel Colleen.
Dear Shambles, now that the show is over, does that mean that Sos has to go out and get a real job? Signed Sos's mum.
Dear Shambles, have you seen my career? I seem to have misplaced it. Signed, Scott Kane.
Dear Shambles. Signed, Andrew O'Keefe.
Dear Shambles.
Boo!
Signed, the devil.
Dear Shambles. The Shambles is finished.
Yay!
Signed, the end of these annoying voices.
Well, that letter didn't even make sense. No. Do you know why? It was written in gibberish.
Yeah, we still read it out, because that's what we do here at Shambles Meetings.
That's what Dave's for, the gibberish analysis.
Anyway, so what do we do?
What did you even hire him for?
The cipher.
Not even wearing pants
the
today.
The cipher and gibberish.
Do we do something with our characters? Like, do we even do them?
We could milk them a bit more.
Haven't we done that enough?
Yeah.
Do you want to give them endings?
Yeah, alright, just do something with them.
Did we even give them beginning?
I got an idea for Ray Boy.
That's not my idea. I actually stole it off you when you weren't looking. It's actually in your book.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, what if,
Ray Miles.
If he's standing out there, right?
And you make your stoppages here and here, and then you draw the players here, and that's how you beat the flood. Understand?
Mm-hmm. Are we doing gutter talk or not this week?
We doing what?
Gutter talk.
No.
Guys, what do you mean we're not doing a gutter talk?
I thought we all decided that we're not doing a gutter talk.
Well, I reckon we just do it, because I've already got a guy anyway.
Already got one. At least ask him a question. What are you asking him this week?
Well, I don't know. Sir, what's your name?
Oh, hi. Has anyone ever told you look like a turtle?
No, I haven't been told that before. So we're out asking people today, how do you think we should finish off Series 2? What do you think should be in our last episode?
I once smoked the leg of a table. Unfortunately, I realized later that it was smoke inhalation into my chest. My lungs turned out to be a powder of some kind. I smoked it and I snorted it off a toilet seat later on. Luckily, days later, the French policeman found me on the top of the Eiffel Tower, wearing no pants, I had a pot plant, and I had a chihuahua. No one ever knows why.
Nate, boy, they're asking me if he's ever seen The Shambles. Ask me if he ever watches our show.
Have you ever heard of The Shambles, our show on Channel 31?
I have heard of Hey Hey It's Saturday. It was a great show. Not only did it have an ostrich, it also had a midget on it. Do you know what his name was? Anthony Kalia. This reminds me of a time when I was walking down the beach. I was walking. Luckily, I had a boat attached to me, and I could float away later. That was unfortunate because I was walking a dog. He's dead now. Oh God, I could see through time. Could you feel my thigh?
What?
I've been using the Ab Master. Unfortunately, used it on the wrong part of the body. So now I have 6 little muscles on my thigh.
Oh. Sorry, guys. I'm looking for the Hitler Youth Movement meeting.
That's 3 doors down, mate. Just room 206, yeah.
Sorry, guys. Bit embarrassing. Get back to it.
Hang on.
Sorry, mate. Sorry. Do we know you? You look really, really familiar.
You know what it could be. A lot of people think I look like Andrew O'Keefe. Oh, no, it must be the laugh. I don't know, guys. Get back to it. What we're thinking, right, is making this a bungalow. So, like, putting some walls in, maybe a door, guttering on the roof, if we can do that.
Look, it's a pretty big job.
Yeah, well, we're just looking for, like, a quote.
Mm. All right, just a sec.
A to be or not a to be? That is the question. 'Tis whether it is nobler in the mind.
Right, if we have introed Rave Boy, then there's only one other character we need to intro.
What?
Skyline.
Good use of the whiteboard.
Mm. Hey, prize! Hey, prize, how are you, bro? You the G-Unit, hey! Get on that, bros, yeah!
How did you get here?
How do you think I got here? I got here in the one and only ruby-encrusted, gold-bladed Skyline.
I haven't even seen your Skyline. Does it even exist?
Just because you have never seen it does not mean it does not exist. Take, for instance, your penis. Just because you have never seen it, does that mean it does not exist? Yes, of course it does. Hey, bro, it's not that I got nothing better to do than, you know, like, come see you. You know, I got plenty of stuff to do, like, you know, mining for gold on the moon. Some guy rang me and said, hey, bros, do you want to host the Logies?
Good.
You gotta do nothing, bro. Stand here, pay attention. So, bros, you know what I've been up to? I was at Blue the other week, right? Then, you know, this guy, Colin Farrell, he comes up and he goes, you know, hey, I'm Irish, bro. And then he goes, hey, I'm a better root than you. And so we had, like, a root off. You know, hey, pay attention. Like, you know, Claudia Schiffer first up, and, you know, I was going doing this one, the one leg and stuff, backwards. This one, like, the push-up. Did this one, like, she had her back me. I was like, eh, bro, surprise. I was like, eh, backwards, break dance move. Then I was like on the spouting job, you know, the flip around this one. And like Colin Farrell's going, what the hell is that? And then I did stop and did the double bump. And then I went, oh my God, that's unbelievable. I was doing this one and it was crazy.
And that was basically my move. Took a lot of dishes to clean that up.
Did you win?
Did I win? No, I didn't win. Colin Farrell is like, massive, bro.
That's impossible.
why am I wasting my time with like a loser dropkick like yourself? You know what? You know what? Bros, click Alt Tab R2R27/Shift 1. Click deleted, interview deleted, interview completed. That's right. See you later, bros. I don't know why I waste my time with this idiot, you know, questioning whether I have a skyline on, and of course I've got a freaking skyline.
So all I'm trying to say is, right, if gonna talk over Skyline Man before the ad break of Lynchy, square rooted by Dear Shambles, and if you times all of that by Sos, it equals the perfect Shambles formula. And that formula's answer is one character and one character only. If we have this character on every episode, it's guaranteed to get some laughs.
That's classic Porgy's game.
Not only is it not funny, it's actually not true.
It is. We saw you in the toilet before.
Why would it be on a whiteboard?
Print it out. Then it's
true.
Go on, press it. Press it.
It's bloody one-eyed Collingwood supporters.
Arr, go f*** yourselves, arr!
Gareth, what are you doing here?
Some valid points, Bear, but look, you just weren't in this series enough.
How are we, Mr. Valvo?
Why are you two here?
Why are we here?
Why aren't we here, Mr. Valvo? The answer to this strikingly strange question is why weren't we in Series 2? That's right!
I saw everyone else on this station except us. That's right! I'm Joe Keefe on here. He doesn't even know everybody!
And he doesn't even work here, does he?
No! And he walked in up the street.
And he laughs like...
That is the best impression I've seen since your John Candy impression.
My John Candy impression?
We just played the dead fat man.
We didn't put you in Series 2 because we tried to, like, you know, not put all the characters from Series 1 in Series 2. We try not to repeat ourselves.
Tried! What are you talking about, you moron? Lies!
No,
lies!
Lie.
I saw that Skyline Man! Rave Boy! And the other ones!
Okay? You weren't in Series 2, you're not going to be in the final episode of Series 2, that's all there is to it. Now, is there anything else I can do you for?
Funny you should say that, Mr. Valvo.
That's right, Mr. Valvo, we're no longer in the ice cream or the costume shop business. No, we've
that's
combined your two favourite things in the world. What are they, Mr. Valvo?
Long walks on the beach and listening to Max Bygraves' albums.
That's right, coffee and pizza. Put them together
and you have... Kefir.
Coffee flavored pizza, and it's called Kefir.
Not Kefir. Kefir sounds like Kefir Southern.
No,
Kefir Southern.
That sounds like Kefir.
What
about Puffy? Was he puffed in the comb?
No,
it's Kefir.
That would be honeycomb flavored pizza.
No honeycomb.
You are stupid. You are a stupid man. You will never be.
That's why we lost the ice cream at all.
Is that it? Is that everyone?
I think so.
We've done Skyline Man. We've done Rave Boy. That's about it, isn't it?
Oh, Wanky Uncle.
Oh, that's right. Wanky Uncle.
Do we do him?
Do you reckon Wanky Uncle's a virgin?
I don't know. It's your character. Is he a virgin?
Well, we could do something about that. What about if we...
You're not going to sleep with him, are
you? No, what if... what if we get Wanky Uncle...
Look out! Hello, huh? Who's home? Unky Birdie? Hey, Unky Birdie's here. Look out. Hey, Pinchy from the Bambles. Pinchy from the Bambles. Get a haircut. Bit of a girl. Hey, hey, bit of a girl. Been in Hawaii. Been to Hawaii. Look out. Look out. Drinking every night on the beach, you know, drinking on the sand. I get to the airport and the girl goes, want to lay? Want to lay? Of course I want to lay. Photo. But, you know, away, hey? Look out, still a virgin.
Look, it says.
Of course you are, hey, look out. Hey, hey, presents for all, hey.
I've got people here, it's not a good time.
Oh, look out, hello, Unky Bernie's the name. Unky Bernie, nice to meet you. Look out, and who are you, little lady? Hey, little boobies. Hey, what's your name, lovely? Hey, lady in the house, hey, look out. Not Lynch's girlfriend, hey, because he's a puff. Hey, he's a puff, look out. Just grab a bit of a drink, hey. Bit of a long drive from Pasco Vale, hey, hey. Bought gifts, hey, gifts for everybody. Not you, and not you, but only you, hey, little Pinchy. Look out, little boxer shop, hey, $6, only $6. Yeah, lady on the beach, $6 boxer short. Little penis, hey, look, little penis, hey, in the face, pins in the face, hey, look out, used to that, hey, take a photo, camera, $8.
Bernie, will you piss off?
Look out.
You're a loser, and no one wants you here.
Oh, look, party's leaving, little Pinchy, party's leaving. Hey, I know what I'm not wanted. Hey, okay. Goodbye. Good day to you all. Good day. It's fine, Pinchy. I will leave. I know what I'm not wanted. Hey, it was only a dick in the face joke. Hey, get too defensive. Hey, all right. Party's leaving. I don't need your little party. You know, I'll go have my own party in Pasco Vale. Hey, look out. Party's leaving. It's fine. Hey, my own nephew doesn't want me. It's fine. I'll go to my own party. Hey, party in my pants, I say. Oh, look out. Hey, little cutie. Little cutie.
Look out.
Hey, what's your name, pretty? Hey, you're a cutie. What's your name?
Funny Maggie.
Unky Bernie. Unky Bernie. Hey, want to lay? Want to lay?
Yeah. Look out!
Look out!
Look out!
Look out!
Look out!
Look out!
Look all out!
Look out! Party in my pants, and you're invited. Huh? Party's leaving.
Done.
That's it.
We haven't even got an idea yet.
Well, I can't think of one. The whiteboard didn't make you guys think of one.
Sorry, I was thinking of the penis. Look, you could, if you wanted to, just film an episode of us, like, you know, like, thinking of an episode.
That would be the most boring television since Antiques Roadshow.
Do you know why we're not doing that? Because that idea is shit. So thanks for your input, and see you next week.
Let's go home.
I didn't paint them, I drew them on. There's a difference.
Well, if you can't even think of an end of a series 2, how are we going to come up with series 3?
We'll think of some.
Well, that's the thing. Are we coming back for series 3?
I don't see why not.
Are you driving?
Shambles Series 2 had a nice ring to it.
Series 3 sounds too bad. It doesn't sound too bad as well. Three Terminators. Three Mighty Ducks. I don't see why they shouldn't be.
There were 7 Police Academies.
How many Rockies?
6.
5. 4.
5? Who was the last one? Who do you fight in the last one?
That's Street Fighter. My rings are so.
I love that movie.
You're drunk. Ground.
Oh, shit.